Hi there, it's George here. Today I'm gonna show you my plants on the grow light. Episode 17 has been 1 week since last update, and in last update I did show you that I sprayed the plants. I had problems with pests, but in this week they are okay. I think I get rid of that spider mites, but I'm not entirely sure. So, well, I have some surprises this week. Blooming, as you can see, a hibiscus and a strawberry and another spike on the orchid. And we will see update on these plants. Let's start. And you know, the hibiscus already I did show you in last video. But anyway, let's take a look on this beautiful flower, amazing bloom. As you can see, this variety blooming beautiful too. Awesome. The flower will keep 1 day, then will fall, and that's it. But anyway, so happy that blooming. And this did bloom in the summertime too. Many times did bloom, and amazing. Here will start to grow new leaves, but more slow than in summertime. Anyway, we will see. And look at the strawberry in bloom, very beautiful, as you can see. So we'll have strawberry soon. That is amazing. And I have to pollinate this flower. It's very easy to do that, so I will see when will grow strawberry. On this variety still no any flower, but it grow new leaf. Let's see. As you can see, here it grow and it's healthy. So I hope I get rid of pests, but I will take care anyway. I will check the leaves, stuff like that. For example, this leaf I will cut soon, and I will burn this leaf. Was attacked by pests last week. That's it. This hibiscus is doing well and growing new leaves here. And had flower 2 weeks ago, but now started to grow, as I said last week. It's doing okay, and we will see. Let's see now a new spike on this Phalaenopsis orchid. This blooming in pink, and for some time did not grow anything. Now started to grow, and this blooming in pink. So looking forward to grow. This orchid which I saved with the leaves and water, and then I put this in the bulk and started to grow leaf, did grow more, and waiting, maybe will bloom, but not soon. We have to wait to grow this leaf, and after that maybe, but who knows. And look at it, how much did grow a spike on this one. Beautiful, so I don't know the color, but we'll see. This orchid which blooms in white is doing okay and spikes growing. It have 2 spikes and yeah. And as you can see, the flower buds, amazing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there are many. And this branch did grow more. Awesome. And this orchid which blooming in yellow is doing okay, spike growing and growing. So looking forward to see update when it will bloom. Eucalyptus is doing okay, and I did a shower to it, and you can see the leaves are wet yet, and they are drying already, but yeah, and so beautiful looks like. They are growing in the top, as you can see. And what else? We have there new branches here growing. I have to put a support on it to grow beautiful, and it will be okay. Passion fruit growing too, as you can see. Started to grow these new leaves. Awesome. Last week I did show you these new leaves, but they were buds. So they did grow a little bit. So next week we will see big. The red bamboo for Jeza Jisei Go. So this grow new leaf, as you can see, beautiful. And not only here, you can see a new shoot started to grow more. Next week we will see very tall, I think, will grow fast, and yeah, we will see. Looking forward. Most of bamboo doing okay, did not grow very much during 1 week, but one leaf at least it grow, as you can see here. Awesome. New shoots I didn't not see to grow, but anyway, the ice plant is doing okay, as you can see how beautiful it grow, but slow because it's in dormancy in this time of year, and we will see, maybe it will bloom, but it needs a lot of sun to this plant to bloom, and we will see this grow light if will force to bloom this plant or not in spring and summer. We will see. I did a shower on the banana plant as well yesterday, and she's feeling so good and started to grow new leaf since last week, but kind of slow. It's in dormancy too and do not grow so much, but it's okay banana plant. We will see in spring fast grow, that's it. But I like the red color on the leaves. On the Mimosa pudica, already filing some leaves, remaining less and less leaves already, but anyway, we'll see, I will get the seed and I will plant again in spring, I think. We will see these plants will live next, yeah, or not. They kind of dying or stuff like that. You can see the leaves drying. Anyway, so the lovely blooms, as you can see here, it's beautiful, blooming for a long time, this Mimosa pudica. Let's touch the leaves, but I doing that not very many times, because I don't like to stress the plant, stuff like that. Let's see how the leaves moving. As you can see, the next is Kalanchoe blossfieldiana, growing new leaf, but during 1 week not very fast. As you can see, did grow more large, and we will see. The plant is beautiful, but I have to clean it by dust. Let's see, on the leaves are kind of dust, you know. I have to do this careful to not fall these small leaves. So it doing beautiful. Such big this flower and amazing. African violet, lovely purple flowers as always. And inside I can see new leaves and maybe babies as well. So it doing fantastic as always. And this pink already blooming, again blooming so fast. She did rest a little bit and blooming again, and this leaf did grow more since a few weeks, and every week I show you, and they don't grow so fast, but anyway. Also you can see he opening the flower buds. Papaya still not germinated, but I will wait it. On this pot I let one tomato to grow, and we'll see. It does not like something, or it's not the best time to plant tomatoes, you know, in spring is good time. Anyway, we will see. Dragon fruit, these spiny leaves did grow more large, as you can see here. Awesome, there are a few, as you can see. It's doing good. And this cacti is so beautiful, looking as always. I have to water it sometimes. Maybe it will grow more, but not too much to water. Goldfish plant, amazing. And last week it had spider mites, now it's doing okay. I saved my plants and now growing these new leaves, but already you can see how much it grow. Well, cacti seedlings are doing good, as always. I have nothing to show you. I did show you many times already. And this is Mammillaria spinosissima and Echinocereus gentry as well. And this is Echinocereus gentry too. A pineapple looking beautiful as always and growing slowly. And let's see, I like this leaf. So spiny leaf, kind of. That's it, it's beautiful. And Scribengeria truncata seedlings and Epiphyllum are doing good as always. I have nothing to show you, no any updates. Maybe this will bloom next year, but they have to grow more yet. Or in the next year, I will see. Well, that's it for this video. And happy holidays to you. Happy New Year. I hope you like my plants and thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova. Subscribe and activate that bell to get notification when I posting new video. And as well you can subscribe to my photography channel. Link is in description and as well in the corner. So see you next time.